I hear the second base of the skin really starts to.
What a sight you are in that mask. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand.
Oh, God, oh, damn it. Dark. Oh.
This one.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
Do not let your keen eyes wander tonight, boy. There's word of bad men about. Here's a good boy.
Those fools at Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or Lord Regent, as he asked us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week.
Outsider himself has these five. He is patient, for he waits every hour and every day of our lives. Get up! Guards, to me! For the outsider himself has these five attributes, by which he hopes to defeat the righteous. He waits every hour and every day of our lives for a moment of weakness or carelessness, that he may enter our hearts.
Now! I know you're here!
Got you now!
Guards, for me! A promotion!
Ah!
I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Mark, one of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one.
No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies, and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on sight. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as bloody-minded as they say. Left a trail of bodies, and the-
Go! Die!
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
What we have is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest. Probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of these whaling factories.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. No. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Thank you.
No, it's just a little cough. I'm fine. I feel completely fine.
Fine? Look at you. You have the plague. You are trying to conceal it from us. Your brother's in the Order.
Hold on. Just a little cough. I'm fine. I feel completely fine.
Fine? Look at you. You have the plague. You are trying to conceal it from us. Your brother's in the Order. Was that your intent? To spread the malady to us?
No, but there are some.
Thank you.
You have the plague. You were trying to conceal it from us.
Get down! That might be worth checking.
Check everywhere.
Let my hands not be restless. Reveal yourself.
Heard something. What's going on here?
Where have the overseers gone? They wade through chest high waters with their hounds. Someone has just taken his last breath. His eyes are still open. Thank you.
I cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incarnation.
I can feel a great age ending.
Samuel, I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go? Okay, let's go. Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
My uncle's been killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else. Killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else. My uncle was better to me than my father. He set a wonderful example for his family. Killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell.
They're all corrupt.
I don't know why.
Is this going to work? We have to take down the Lord's Legion all.
Astonishing.
Can I be of service to you?
You do that somehow.
Attention, all citizens living on the north.
You did it. Somehow.
And Dunwall Tower are advised to remain in.